down.
Right, I knew you'd come. One more time, though. Are you sure? It's illegal to enter Zone 09 without the Union's permission. Even for Neuron. If you get caught, they'll charge you with insubordination for sure. Would you really risk all that for me? Thanks. I mean it. Okay, first things first. We'll have to do something about that outfit. Uppers aren't exactly huge fans of the government, or the police. You can't walk around Zone 09 dressed like that. Luckily, I planned ahead. Try this on. Bingo! Perfect fit. I'm starting to forget you're a cop already. That door back there is the only way into the exclusion zone. As you can see, we'll have to sneak past a few guards to get to it. And the door itself won't open without a security keycard. The guard captain should have one on him that we can use. Of course, we can't just ask him to lend it to us. We'll have to take it from him somehow. Tying him up with your legions our best option. That'll knock him out long enough for us to get through. Okay, nothing to it but to do it.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
Oh, no. Get out of there, quick! That could have gone better. Ready to give it another shot?
Thank you.
I need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert. It looks like we're all clear. Back to your posts.
Great! You got the card key. Now, let's get through that door before anyone notices it's missing. There's a security detail on this side, too. You know the drill. Try not to get caught.
Thank you.
What are you doing here?
Oh, no. Don't you? It might not work out so well next time. Just try to keep a low profile in Zone 09, okay? Okay. Those should be the last guards for us to worry about. Alright, we finally made it. There should be plenty of people inside the camp. I bet we can find out exactly what we need to know. That's the camp entrance over there.
Iris, shut down.